As of January 2019, the vials are amber. You do not need to add acid. The sample vial contains a chemical, so handle with care. If any bubble is present, dispose of the vial.